As of today, post my speech, we are going to execute 92 MOUs with an investment of about 11.85 lakh crores, giving employment to almost 4 lakh people.